sisters and brothers that have sacrificed and yours may be acceptable to God and to Almighty.
And the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our God in the Lord of glories for the church.
Lord, accept our offering for this newly married couple, Domingo and Christina. By your loving and providence, you have brought them together. Now bless them on the days of their married life. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you
and with your spirit.
Lift up your eyes.
We lift up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to be just.
Father, all powerful and ever living God, we always and ever give you thanks that the sacrament of grace unites mind and woman in a great open Bible of love and peace. We have designed to chase love of us by the body for the increased both of the human family and of your own family born in baptism. You are the loving Father of the world of nature. You are the loving Father of the liberation of grace. In Christian marriage, we bring together the two orders of creation. Nature's gift of children enriches the world, and your grace enriches also the church. Through Christ and choirs of angels, and all the saints, praise and worship your glory. May our voices bend with ears as we join in your unending hymn.